So it's been an hour since I shot. My blind is back down there behind this rhododendron. There's the log pile. And you can kind of make out my feet are right there in the dead center, that black spot. So I tracked him right up to here. And right after I shot, when I came up here, that's where I found hair. And I've waited an hour since I shot. And I tracked him right up through here. And then I looked. And there he lays. And I've been watching him. He ain't moved. But just in case, I carried both my muzzle loaders. And now this one's ready to shoot. Let's walk up here, make sure he's down. That's him. Hey, deer. Hey, boy. Dang, he is tall, too. Fuck, he's fucking big in the body. I don't see him breathing, but he's big. I don't trust him. Oh, damn, he's in that rhododendron. Hey, buddy. Oh, his eyes are open. Whew. Brother, man. Ain't you a sight to see? Yee! Send it. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your sacrifice, brother. You will be put to good use. Amen.